Okay, so I'm opening the platform. This is what you have. To the top left over here, you have the media pool. Okay, so this is where you populate all your media in DaVinci Resolve. This is where you upload or import all your media and you populate it over here. And down here, you have the editing panel where you can edit your footage that you've uploaded. This is where you have the view canvas where you will be able to preview all what is in the timeline. So the first thing you need to notice once you open DaVinci Resolve is that there are pages. Okay, so down here you have the pages. You have the media page, you have the cut page, you have the edit page, you have the fusion page, you have the color page, and you have the fairlight and deliver page. So depending on which page you are, all of them are interconnected. So the first one, let's start with the first one, which is the media. This is where you import all your media. You can import directly from the local computer that you have over here. You can navigate around within your computer and import footage. So this involves different kind of images, videos, audios. You can import all of them into this very space. So you can navigate locally by just clicking on this and then just navigating around, and you can see this is my folder. You can just navigate to wherever you have that particular folder. Okay, assuming in my own case I have it here, and you can just see I have my video. You can select, click and hold the shift key, or you can hold the command tool to be able to import all of them. I have images and I have audio and I have b-roll of video footage. So once you select all of them, you can just right click and say import, add folder to media into media pool. So you can add the folder into media pool, or you can add folder and subfolders into media pool. If you want to add the folders and subfolders within a particular folder into the media pool, you can import all at the same time. Or if you want to import the raw media files into the pool, you can equally do that. And you have other options: add folder and subfolders into media pool. This is going to create a new bin for you. And you have other options as well, so you can just follow through and just see which one is best for you. So for my own case, I would like to import the add folder and subfolders into the media. So once you click on import, it's going to bring in pop up this item. What it's saying is the selected clips have different frame rates to the project. The ones that you want to import have different frame rates. So what you just need is to equate them to the existing frame rate that you have chosen. For example, so all you need to do is to say change it. You just click on change and everything is going to be changed to uniform frame rate throughout your working environment in DaVinci Resolve. So you just click on change and you have all of them imported. All the media footage are imported over here. So the first thing you need to notice once you are, this is the media pool. Once you're here, you've imported everything, and as you hover over any given footage, any given media, you will be able to see the preview of it on the canvas over here. And you can see, including the audio, you can be able to navigate or hover over around it, and you can see the preview of the footage. The same thing goes with all the other media as a whole. So even the images, you'll be able to see a preview of them, and at any given point you can decide to work on them. So this is basically one way to import media into DaVinci Resolve. So another second way you can import media is by selecting the different media, opening the file containing the media, select all the media, you can drag all of them and then import them and just drop them into the media bin, just like so, very easily. So over here you can also change the view. You can change it to the either the thumbnail view or the list view as well, so you can see your footage directly from here, just like so. And you can select and drag and drop over here. So let's try to look at the cut page. This is where you do most of your cutting of your footage. You can bring in footage over here and you can do most of the cutting from here. So you can just drag and drop any footage into the editing timeline and you can do all your cutting over here. The next is the editing tool, editing page. This is where you spend most of your time here when you are using DaVinci Resolve. This is where most of the key editing features are. You will have access to everything you need as a whole. So you can drag and drop any footage. For example, you can just move and you can just drag easily and drop any footage into this timeline. So you can, once you drop, you can see it via in the timeline. And once you drop a footage, this is the editing page. You can see a preview of your timeline over here. You can move your clip around within the timeline. Okay, so this is editing tool. This is the editing page. If you want to edit, have a look at the properties of each of the clip or each of the footage, you can just select it and you can come to inspector over here and you will have access to the different properties it has. So let's uncheck Inspector, and we have another screen shown over here. Okay, so this is the source canvas. This is where you can preview a given canvas before you import it into the media. Okay, so next we have the fusion panel. Okay, this is where you edit, you do most of the addition of graphics and different kind of animations. You can do it over here. Next we have the color page. This is where you do most of your coloration, color correction and color grading. Later on, we will touch all this and how to use it for beginner's purpose. Okay, most of the key things that you will edit in terms of your coloration, you do it over here. Color correction and color grading. I will show you how to use most of these features in the most easiest way. Okay, so to have the best of your videos looking cinematic and fantastic, at least for beginner's purpose. Next, we have the Fairlight. This is where you do most of your audio editing, audio properties and audio editing over here. You deal with all your audio and its properties over here in the Fairlight. And the last page on DaVinci Resolve is the Deliver. Deliver is where you will usually have to export, render your video, set in the properties, the export properties, and then export it. Okay, if you want it to be in the H.264, which is usually the MP4 format, or the HyperDeck, or the H.265 or Pro Resolution format, you can change all over here. If you want to export video with these properties, or if you want to export only audio, you can just specify over here and which file, and you can specify the name and locations over here. So you do all that at the Deliver panel, Deliver page. Okay, this is where you specify the rendering properties and what you want to put on the render queue, and you see it over here. So for now, let's go back to the editing mode, because this is where we are going to spend most of our time editing video clips in DaVinci Resolve. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.